We wheeled him off into a narrow street, where he took out his pocket-handkerchief and stood with his back to a wall. If I looked as gravely at him as Traddles did, he must have found our company by no means inspiriting.
"It is my fate," said Mr. Micawber, unfeignedly sobbing, but doing even that with a shadow of the old expression of doing something genteel. "It is my fate, gentlemen, that the finer feelings of our nature have become reproaches to me. My homage to Miss Wickfield is a flight of arrows in my bosom. You had better leave me, if you please, to walk the earth as a vagabond. The worm will settle my business in double quick time."
Without attending to this invocation, we stood by until he put up his pocket-handkerchief, pulled up his shirt-collar, and, to delude any person in the neighbourhood who might have been observing him, hummed a tune, with his hat very much on one side. I then mentioned, not knowing what might be lost if we lost sight of him yet, that it would give me great pleasure to introduce him to my aunt, if he would ride out to Highgate, where a bed was at his service. "You shall make us a glass of your own punch, Mr. Micawber," said I, "and forget whatever you have in your mind in pleasanter reminiscences. Or, if confiding anything to friends will be more likely to relieve you, you shall impart it to us, Mr. Micawber," said Traddles prudently.
"Gentlemen," returned Mr. Micawber, "do with me as you will. I am a straw upon the surface of the deep, and am tossed in all directions by the elephants. I beg your pardon, I should have said the elements."
We walked on, arm in arm again, found the coach in the act of starting, and arrived at Highgate without encountering any difficulties by the way. I was very uneasy and very uncertain in my mind what to say or do for the best. So was Traddles, evidently. Mr. Micawber was, for the most part, plunged into a deep gloom. He occasionally made an attempt to smarten himself, and hummed the fag-end of a tune. But his relapses into profound melancholy were only made